the home battery market is rife with options, among which the Tesla Powerwall and Sunpower's Sunvault have emerged as front runners. Tesla's Powerwall is a well-established contender, while Sunpower, an industry stalwart, recently unveiled the Sunvault. This video will investigate each battery's characteristics and provide a comparative analysis. Welcome back to the DroneQuote YouTube channel. I'm your host as always, Sinue. The current pricing of home batteries leaves something to be desired, but interest in these systems continues to increase. We often assist homeowners in installing one or two of these batteries at their residence. To facilitate understanding as we discuss, let's clarify some common battery terms. Round trip efficiency, measured in percentage, illustrates power losses during storage in a battery. Depth of discharge indicates the percentage of the battery that has been discharged relative to the total capacity. Capacity, measured in kilowatt hours, describes the amount of electricity a battery can store. Usable capacity is the portion of a battery's total capacity that can be utilized. Peak power signifies the maximum power a battery can generate in a short burst, usually required for starting a device such as an AC compressor. Continuous power refers to the power a battery can provide after a device has started. Think of these two as a sprint versus a marathon. A discharge cycle is the process of depleting and recharging a battery to its full capacity, a value typically used to define battery warranties. A more in-depth video explaining these terms can be seen here, and it's well worth your 4 minutes of your time if you are thinking of installing a battery for your home. But otherwise, let's get started. The Tesla Powerwall, known for its superior battery quality, offers several advantages. Its standout feature is its unlimited cycle warranty, providing homeowners with assurance and confidence. With a round-trip efficiency of 90% and a depth of discharge of 96%, the Powerwall capitalizes on energy usage. The usable capacity of the Powerwall is 13 kilowatt hours, and its continuous power output peaks at 5 kilowatts. The lithium-ion battery's chemistry indicates a higher energy density than iron phosphate batteries. The Powerwall works independently or with solar panels, providing flexibility. It pairs well with microinverters, allowing battery charging from solar panels even during power outages, which is not the same for all batteries. The Powerwall's pricing is competitive, increasing its appeal for budget-conscious consumers. However, the Powerwall is not without its faults. Some customers have expressed dissatisfaction with Tesla's customer service. A potential workaround to this issue is installation through a non-Tesla provider. Sunpower's Sunvault also brings considerable advantages to the table. Like the Powerwall, it provides an unlimited cycle warranty, enhancing long-term reliability and peace of mind. The Sunvault offers capacity options ranging from 13 to 39 kilowatt hours, allowing customization according to individual needs. Its peak power output ranges from 10 kilowatts to 24 kilowatts in off-grid scenarios, and it offers a maximum continuous power output of 6.8 kilowatts. The Sunvault battery uses iron phosphate, a less energy-dense but more stable chemistry than lithium ion. Sunpower's reputation for high efficiency solar panels adds weight to its battery offering. However, it could improve its round trip efficiency to compete more effectively with leading batteries. So how do these two batteries compare where it matters? Both the Tesla Powerwall and Sunpower Sunvault impress with their warranty coverage. Each provides an unlimited cycle warranty, a unique feature among batteries. The warranty guarantees at least 70% of its original storage capacity by its end, making both these batteries exceptional choices for solar battery systems. The Powerwall peak power output tops at 7 kilowatts, compared to 10 kilowatts for the Sunvault. The Powerwall edges out the Sunvault with a round trip efficiency of 90% and a depth of discharge of 96%, compared to Sunvault's 86% round trip efficiency and 92% depth of discharge. A Tesla Powerwall costs around $14,000, while a single Sunvault unit ranges from $16,000 to $20,000, and a double unit starts at $26,000. The Powerwall and Sunvault are both strong contenders. The Powerwall shines with its overall performance, lower price range, and compatibility with existing solar systems. The Powerwall is a great choice for performance and versatility, while the Sunvault may suit those with specific capacity needs or who plan to install Sunpower solar panels. Remember, these aren't the only options. When selecting the installer, ask about their range of batteries to ensure you get a tailored solution at the best price. Are you considering solar or batteries? Hit the subscribe button for content to help you navigate your options. And click here for a valuable solar consumer guide video series, or download and read the file from the description. Until next time, Hasta la vista, baby.